Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create color mixing app in MIT App Inventor. So as you can see here, that's our app here. So this is a very simple app. Okay, so what I have done here, I've used here two layouts. Okay, and this is the horizontal arrangement, this one, and under that horizontal arrangement I have added vertical arrangement, two vertical arrangement. Okay, and I have added three buttons, left side like this and right side. And I have mentioned the name of this button and change the color of that button. Done. Now, as you can see here, I have added two more button. This is the button 7, as you can see here, this is, and this is the button 8. And I have added one plus sign using the label. Okay. So what we need to do here, whenever someone click on that blue button or something, so I'll just use that color here in that button. Okay. And this button color name is, color is right now white. So someone click on the yellow. So I will convert that white color to the yellow. So whenever someone click on the mix, so we have to mix both button color. Okay, button color, and make another new color. Okay, so we have to done coding for that, and block coding. It's really very simple. Okay, so see, this is the simple design done. Now how we can do this coding? Let's go to the block section. So here you can see, it's really very simple. Actually, it's look like very, there are a lot of code, right? But it's really very easy code. Let me just explain you, okay? So as you can see here, when someone click on button one, okay? So let's go to the design. Which one is button one? This is the button one. So whenever someone click on the button one, it means the left side buttons, okay? You can add more buttons here, like white and black also, okay? So suppose this is the blue button, okay? Whenever I click on this button one, so I have to change this one button color, okay, this is 7. So whenever I click on this button, so I have to change that color to the background color of blue, right? So go to the block. So as you can see here, whenever someone click on button one, so button 7 dot background color to blue. Why? The reason is because button one color is blue. Done. The same thing we have applied for button 2 and button 3. Button should be 7, should be same, but their colors should be different accordingly, that button 2 or button 3. Same thing we have to done for the button 8 also, like this. Now both color is here, like suppose the blue or yellow or blue or red, something here. Now go to the blog, and as you can see, whenever someone click onto the button 9, which one is button 9? Button 9 is a mix, this one. Okay, so whenever someone click on this button 9, what we need to do here, we need to combine the color and the main color. As you can see here, if condition, whenever someone click on this, so we are using a condition, if button 7 dot background color is equal to red, okay, and button 8 background color equal to yellow, then whenever someone click on button 9, then we need to change button 9 background color to should be orange, because both color makes the orange. As the same thing vice versa, like we have to use the red and yellow, so make sure this should be, the button 8 should be red. If the button 8 is red and the button 7 is yellow, then we have to same thing apply here also. Done. Okay, so same thing we have just done, the repeat thing again. See, suppose whenever someone use the button 8 as a blue and 7 is a yellow, then we can make the color green like this. Same thing I have applied multiple times, like here. That's it. Okay, so if you want to add more color here, so you can just add more color here like this. Just you can copy and paste this button like this here. Okay, like this. You can change the background color like this. You can use the black one, or you can use the white one, something. Okay, and you can mix the color, and you can increase your condition like this. Simple. So that's the overall app. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.